Why do you think the world doesn't trust you?
Well, because lies have been spread of all people by the Israelis, who are the only ones in our region who possess nuclear weapons, the only ones who are not a member of the NPT in our region. We want, actually yesterday I was talking to the Egyptian foreign minister, we all want to establish a nuclear weapons free zone in the Middle East. Why don't you push Israel to accept this? Because tomorrow, if you have everybody in the Middle East accepting, and everybody is there, ready to accept no nuclear weapons in the Middle East, with all the inspections you want in the world, that we will not have nuclear weapons. So it's not, I mean, Netanyahu does not have any authority to become sort of non-proliferation guru of the world. This guy sits on 200 nuclear warheads, which are illegal, have been developed in contravention of every international norm and treaty on non-proliferation. So let's be serious. You want to be serious? Iran never wanted nuclear weapons, never wants nuclear weapons.